What is up, everybody? Welcome back to CD3 Picks, where we talk sports and give out free picks. So if you're interested in more of this content, please subscribe to the channel and like this video. Also, if you're interested in my Instagram, my sports pick group, where my VIP picks are, that'll be in the description also. Let's get this college basketball matchup between Alabama and South Carolina. Alabama, 15-5 on the season, really solid. They just lost a game to Missouri where they lost by 3. They had to come back in that one, actually, because they were down by 16 at halftime. Pretty crazy. You wouldn't expect them to be down by that much. They won a game before that against LSU, and then they lost a game before that to Oklahoma. So just they've been playing some solid teams this year. That Missouri, LSU, Oklahoma, Auburn, Kentucky. I mean, both those teams aren't great either. Did beat Tennessee by 8 points. They did lose to Clemson earlier in the season. Probably a game they should have played a little bit better. They only scored 56 in that game. But the thing with this Alabama team is they like to score. 41st in nation for points per game, averaging almost 80 points per game. Rebounds 15th in nation. Block shots 70th in nation. So pretty solid on both sides of the ball, in my opinion. Then they come into a game playing a 5-7 South Carolina team, fourth worst team in the SEC. Not very good offensively. 247th in nation for field goal percentage, 133rd for points per game. And then SEC play haven't been very good. They beat Georgia, Florida, and Texas A&M, which Texas A&M isn't good. Georgia's pretty bad. And then Florida, that's a solid win there. But this is a spot where Alabama, they're 1-2 in their last three. This is just one that they shouldn't lose. Number one in the SEC right now. They need to keep winning if they want to hold that spot. And the South Carolina team isn't really anybody I'm interested in backing in. I'll take Alabama -6.5, and that's going to be my free pick. If you're interested in more of this content, please subscribe to the channel and like this video.